Hi.
Oh, hello.
How you doing?
Arlene, over here, please.
Arlene, how you doing?
Mom's star is right down the street in front of the W Hotel. I'm so proud of her. It's a big night for her tonight.
Is just everybody looking right here? Just everyone looking here?
I can't see.
It's crazy, hysterical.
Is there two people?
I can't talk about it.
You can't talk about it.
I can't, you know that.
Lorenzo, just one real quick.
But you know what? Sean and I are really pulling for Kyle. We're really, really rooting for him.
Are you? Lorenzo.
Yeah,
Lorenzo.
He's a cool dude. Lorenzo. He's got some moves.
Arlene, are you the first to start the Walk of Fame for Hollywood Broadway stars?
Give Mom a kiss.
Yes, one of the first.
What are you going to give me?
Give him a fashion, please.
Come on.
Arlene, all right, give me a kiss.
If you got a chance to be on Dancing with the Stars, who's your professional dancer would be? Who would you choose?
If, that's a big if, that's a big if.
Cheryl Burke.
The beautiful redheaded Russian.
Lorenzo.
Arena.
Just both of you.
Good choice.
She's the hottest one?
Yeah.
She's terrific.
Lorenzo and Arlene, just both of you.
Nice and
tight together.
Bang Bang was such a good movie.
Lorenzo, look at him.
You've been watching AMC Classics, haven't you?
Lorenzo, one more time in front, baby.
That's right, please.
Lorenzo, one more time in front.
Hey, how are you?
How you doing?
Good to see you again. Your picture has turned out amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah. Really.
Lorenzo,
thank you so much.
And you're sitting.
Lorenzo, did you vote yesterday?
I did.
Did you vote for 19?
I can't tell you. My father's Lorenzo, just make sure to vote, but don't tell anybody who you voted for. Because the people that will agree with you, there's 50% of the people that will not agree with you. That's lessons from the old man. You hungry, baby? Come on.
How are you thoughts of Charlie Sheen?
Oh, I love these instructions. Kiss my mom, kiss Shauna.
Yeah, kiss Shauna, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh, soft porn.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, that got some reaction on him.
Thank you, guys. This Shauna don't do tapes.
You don't need tapes?
This Shauna don't need no tapes.
Is that right? Why is that?
It's hard to do tapes when you have three little girls in the house. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Well, we keep it alive enough. We don't need to play anything bad.
I got you.
Take it easy, man.
It's good to see you, Arlene. Arlene, just one last look back. It's good to see you. How do you like the California weather?
Beautiful.
It's hot as hell.
Hey, Herb Citron still running valet parking?
Yeah.
Herb Citron is still running? I used to park cars for valet, for Herb Citron. I'm asking this guy if Herb still works. He's got to be like 150 years old.
Probably.
where did you park cars at?
I parked cars at a place called Steers for Steaks, which is now Lowery's.
How long were you there, Lorenzo?
A couple years.
What
was the most difficult car to park?
The xCalliber. You know, that long Lincoln plastic thing? Ugh. Hated parking that car.
Awesome.